There was a fun fact that babies are natural swimmers. It wasn't true enough, though. They have reflexes that made it look like they can swim. But still, I wanted to put the theory into test. I still remember when we took you for swimming for the first time. You were so terrified of the water. But in the end, you slept the whole time when you were warm on mommy's shoulder. You were 6 months old. First trial, failed. Second time, in Tioman. Mommy would not let you go. This is when we went to Ranta Abang. You were sleepy, so it didn't count. We determined to let you swim, so we went to public pool. It was a little bit of success, but you slept in the water again. Next, Langkawi. Remember this? You went to PD again with this folk. Mommy said you were having so much fun. Carry forward to 2018. You were ready enough for slides and coconut tree with fountains. I have never seen so much enthusiasm in any people's eyes, especially in your eyes every single time when you have a chance to shimming, is what you said. You see, Adam, it doesn't matter if we're at beach, swimming pool, or even your bathtub. Every single swimming occasion, I would film you so that you grown up, you would see that I was there for you. And I would assume that you would do the same to your kid later in the future. I promise, I will be there right by your side. Always. Love, Baba.